playing a Buick. Or Buick. Buick? I don't know. For this middleweight championship, I don't know. The Nightmare. Buick. It don't matter. Boom boom. The Nightmare. There you go. First round. You ready? It don't matter. Here we go.
Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White shorts for the Nightmare.
I don't even know what he just did. Got him. Don't try no spinny kicks out here, dog. Nope.
He postures up and delivers some vicious ground and pound. Moved in a half guard.
Nope.
Now he goes to side control, Joe.
I went the wrong way.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Nope.
With an elbow to the head.
Nope. Come on, yo. Just let me strike. Like, I can never strike when they just doing that.
Joey's really smothering his opponent with the crucifix.
Oh, I know how to block that now. Oh, that's the other way.
He's looking to take the back.
Ah, that's my fault.
Back to full guard. Very nice.
Block that.
He transitions back to half guard.
Nope.
He lands a hammer fist.
Nope.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. There he goes.
Back to mount again.
Here's a little piece of trivia for folks who don't know. The reason why you're not allowed to
messed up.
12 to 6.
See, that's why I don't like trying to get him out and do all that. He's still going to do the spin, right?
I saw people break bricks with that on ESPN. In reality,
there's
really very little difference between a downward elbow or a 45-degree elbow or what have you.
Okay.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up.
Nice block. Joey continues to keep his just hit some couple of jabs. Hit him with these jabs.
Nice block of the punch to the head.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
It's like that spinning back fist is so slow.
Great utilization of the jab. Nice hands, really connecting with the punches.
This guy's alright though.
Nice kick to the body by the Nightmare.
No, he's not.
Tagged him. Wow! Oh, he's in big trouble. I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
I thought he took me down. I'm not trying to let him go to the second round.
Oh, very nice. Nasty combinations here.
But he's got him. You keep throwing kicks, like, I'm telling you, like, I got the takedown from the leg kick, and that was the end of the fight. Like, he never recovered after that.
Time now for our fight replay.
Because I needed to find a way to defend against these kicks. Some of the wild kicks, like the one Anthony Pettis got, where he started breakdancing. Sometimes the leg kick don't really, do nothing to it. But some other kicks that people be using, you could actually use it and they fall and you hop right on them. And then it's game over. You feel me?
And with
I punched uppercut in his left leg on the. I mean, a little bit closer. Oh, are you serious? Look at where this stopped at. I don't feel like doing math. We still be fighting though. We all in here.